they got somebody stuck up there.
Yeah.
They might be a little bit. We could probably come up here and stop. Jeremy, is that you? Jeremy.
Yeah, I'm on 57 trying to catch up.
Alright, we are at the spot where I broke my finger. There's a guy stuck here, so we'll probably be here a while.
How'd you like that line?
That was great.
Right through.
Yeah.
It was like trying to kick me up. Your tire rubber banged.
I think you gassed it a little too much. Ryan just kept it steady.
Chris, damn near ended up on the roof. I want Ryan off.
Articulates pretty well.
Yeah. I'd be worried more about this.
Oh hell, there's trees. But I got no sway bars or nothing, so it flexes a lot. Really? I can get away with it a lot. Yeah. If it started to go, I was just gonna give it more gas to keep it. Try to go forward.
What?
Try to go forward from there.
Towards Ryan just a little bit and come forward.
Just ease on. that, Jeremy. It's a shame I was the only camera recording because mine was wonky as shit.
Yeah, well, mine wasn't looking too great either. Especially with that sway wall.
Yours, by all means, look the slickest. He tilted. Like, you just keeping that steady pace and never letting up even when it got sketchy. And then as soon as it gets sketchy, if you just stay on the throttle just a little bit.
Yeah.
I came right up here and it just about went in its roof, but I stayed in the gas and kept it going.
Yeah.
I had a sway wall.
Care if I put this on YouTube?
I don't care a bit. It's fucking the best badass.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
Where you at?
I don't know, man. I think we took a wrong turn somewhere. I ended up down by the river.
Down by the river. Down by the river. Down by the river.
Down by the river. I'm on a church. Yeah, past the little church.
Yeah, you kept going. You're supposed to turn right up the mountain.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah, because I looked at it and I said, well, I guess we just keep going left. So you got to turn and went right.
Yeah, you circle around all that kudzu, and then and like you're where the creek is there on the left, you turn right up the mountain.
Oh, well, I'm not far back there to that kudzu then. Okay, I'll go back and look. Because, yeah, we went through the kudzu where it looked like it went, but I'll go back there.
Yeah, you circle around that creek. And instead of going straight, there's a trail to your right, and that starts you up the mountain.
10-4, on the way.
are you going?
Down there.
Dude, I'm doing fine.
That's what being wrong.
Go ahead. You need to back up for me. Let me
stop.
But we put on for miles.
Stop in the girl's
favor. I'm okay with that.
Watch my tires.
Turn that way and gas it. Too much.
I got a little miscombobulated.
that?
That one got stuck on a rock.
Oh, okay.
Good.
We're headed back.
Have fun.
All right, see y'all.
Cat-like reflexes.